Alright ladies and gentlemen, in this video I'm going to teach you how to mix acapellas in phrase. Now first of all, an acapella is part of the track that is just the vocals, the voice, the rap, the singing. It's got, shouldn't have, if it's a proper acapella, any of the original track. So you imagine a normal track, you've got bass, you've got treble, you've got mid, you've got percussion, you've got hi-hat, snares, you've got vocals, you've got melody, you've got everything singing and dancing and people getting drunk and just having God knows what in the corner. Oi, pack it in. But with an acapella, excuse me.
Can you stop doing that, it's rude.
You can pack it in as well. So, you take away all of the melody, the bass line, and you're left with the voice, the vocals. That is the acapella. The two tracks I'm using is Afrojack, Take Over, Control, and then we have Andre Fessori, and the track here, Andre Fessori, the track is entitled Ask Yourself. It's the original mix. You've got to make sure they're both in time, and also you've got to make sure that they're in phrase. Now, a couple of things you can do here. One is you can find a track that's perfectly at the correct phrasing of the acapella. Alternatively, you can use your hot cues. So you can put hot cues, set hot cues, at the beginning of phrases in the acapella. So when you do come to a change, a new phrase in the track, hit the acapella and away you go. Now what I've done is I'm going to start them both at the same time, but then I set a point here. Sorry, not that one, over here.
I want you to take over control.
I've set that point. I want that point to come in at exactly this point here, there. So even if the original acapella when it starts at the beginning of this track isn't at that point, if it sounds as though it's not going to work, I could quite easily pull the acapella out very slowly and slyly, maybe use an effect, and then start the acapella at my point here, and then it will be perfectly in phrase, because there's a point in this acapella where it works really well over a break in this track. So we'll just try this now. Not bad. What I'm finding as well with this, I'm going to add some echo. There is a little bit of an echo there anyway, but I want to emphasise that. I'm doing three quarters. You see, now I should have taken that out because that didn't really work there. So maybe just leave it like that, or maybe just start it off again. See, that works really well. As soon as the phrase finished on the acapella, we had a phrase finish on the track as well. So it works, this is good.
Yes.
hopefully that gives you a general idea. Now, about mixing acapellas, there's no beat, so how can you physically mix something if you're a beginner or if you've never done it before? And there's no beat, there's no kick to listen to, because when you listen to this track here, there's a kick, there's a defined tap, 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 but with acapella, there's nothing.
Baby, baby, I want you to take over control, take over control.
Now, an acapella is pretty much exactly the same as a rhyme, an old school rhyme when you're in school. Mary had a little lamb, you know, Mary had a little lamb. So if you imagine you try to put that to a beat, you know, Mary had a little lamb. But if you broke that up even more, the M in the Mary pretty much would be the first kick. Mary, her, the her in the had a little, little lamb. So that's a very simple way of looking at it. So what you need to do, you need to try and listen to the points in the acapella that are defined points. And those defined points are, the defined points are the exact places where the kick will come in. Now this may take practice, but you'll get there in the end. Before you go, by the way, if you're in or around Dubai, on the, check the dates, yeah, 13th and 14th of November 2014, the DJ Academy is having an open day. It's gonna happen here. There is gonna be music and lights. It's open turntables as well, open decks. Now, that doesn't mean to say that if you turn up on the night with your vinyl or with your CDs, you can have a set. What you will have to do is contact the DJ Academy first to be booked in to have your set, all right? It's open to anyone. You can come along if you want to. There is also a piece of Pioneer kit that you can win, and also Native Instruments will be premiering their S8 here in the building. So if you want to come along and join in, have some fun. And also this guy over here as well, Mr. Trey, would like to come and say hello. I just finished doing a video over here. And if you're into turntablism, by the way, and you'd like to learn how to scratch, check
out
Mr. Trey, sir. Are you good?
Yeah.
Practice and enjoy. See you on the 13th and 14th. Starts at 6 p.m. Nice one.